Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like this. Spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never dare with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never dare with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level of children.
Taip, tikrai, po pirų. Pirmos dalies tikrai neatrodė, kad per daug rūpešių neturėsim, bet pralašinėjantį komandą visada įmasi veiksmų ir paprastų. Tas žaidimas jų 2-2, aišku, jiem davė tą atsigavimą. Bet aš norėčiau pabrėžti kitą dalyką dar, kad čia vis dėlto ne kažkokios tai eilinės rungtynės čempionato arba BBL, čia yra pusfinalis. Būtent tose rungtynėse ir atsiskleidžia ir sugebėjimas žaidėjo, sakykim, toj įtampoj, toj ar šioj kovoj, atiduoti save iki galo, stengtis komandai, kuo daugiau duoti naudos. Nu, aš skaitau, kad ne visi žaidėjai šitą padarė. Turiu omeny būtent tą žaidimą prieš aikštę, kada žaidėjas... Nu, buvo netgi pasakyta, kad mes nepamirškim prieš aikštę mesti iš toliau, kad tai yra aikštės gynyba ir jeigu mes įmesim savo metimus, tai gali tos gynybos sistemos nebūt. Vienas kitas žaidėjas atliko tą darbą savo polime gerai, tai pasikoj, nu, reikia pasidžiaugti pergalį. Bet aš sakau, kad pusfinalio rungtynės ir antros bus su didžiulė įtampa, vis dėlto laimėjusi komanda išėjo į finalą. Come and get it, shit it on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you. Come on, a heartless bastard, high and plastic. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, bash it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you? About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coats.
Hold up, stop the beat a minute. I got something to say, Dre. I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch. I mean it, dog.
Na, tokia dviprasmiška tikrai nuotaika. Tai nėra net lygiai taip pat, kaip sakiau, irgi mes išeinam kaip sužaidę pusę varžybų. Ir ar nu, niekada nesam rankų iškėlę, kad labai gerai, nors buvo, kad ir 20 taškų išlošinėja, arba tenai 15 taškų pralošėm pirmą pusę, ar net daugiau. Ir tai nebūdavo, kad nukabinė nosis ir kad jau viską jau blogai atlikom, blogai žaidėm. Vis tiek, kai yra prieki dar, prieki laukia varžybos, visą laiką optimistinė nuotaika. Ir tas skirtumas, koks galėjo būti, šiuo metu mus tenkina, kadangi pirmą pusę varžybų mes tikrai labai prastai žaidėm ir galėjo būti daug blogesnis rezultatas.
and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people. Hey. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sawed off arm. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs.